the band has visited the UN before in 2018. Their leader spoke at UNICEF. Last year they sent a